So good morning. In the previous class, we are discussing about the calculation of Spearman's correlation coefficient, rank correlation coefficient. Today, let us take up the repeated ranks. Whenever ranks are repeated, in the sense, when the same values are occurred, for the score is same score is occurred. In such cases, repeated ranks will be occurred. So in such case, how to calculate the ranks or data with the ties. So for the computation of the coefficient of rank correlation, while ranking the values, two or more values may be equal, and so a situation of ties may be arise. In such a case, all these values which are equal or assigned the same rank on an average, and then coefficient of rank correlation is found there, and corresponding to every repeated ranks which repeats m times, say a factor m cube minus m divided by 2 is added to sum of d squared. So for example, if one rank repeats m1 times, or if two individuals are placed in the 8th place, they are given 8 plus 9 divided by 2 equal to 8.5 each. In the sense, if one rank repeats m1 times, another rank repeats m2 times, and a third rank repeats m3 times, and so on, then the correlation factor is, correction factor is defined as CF. CF equal to m1 into m1 squared minus 1 divided by 2. M1 means the number of the rank, the first rank repeated m1 times. Say suppose 3 is repeated twice, so m1 is 3. Suppose m8, again 8, next figure 8, say it is repeated 3 times, then m2 is 3, so 8 is repeated 3 times, like that. So it will be like this. Correction factor equal to m1 into m1 squared divided by 1 minus 1 divided by 12 plus m2 into m squared minus 1 divided by 12 plus m3 into m3 squared minus 1 divided by 12, and so on. And then the correlation coefficient of rank correlation is given by rho equal to 1 minus 6 into summation di squared plus 1 by 2 into m1 squared minus m1 plus 1 by 2 into m2 squared minus 1 divided by 12, m3 squared, m cube minus 1 divided by 12, etc. M1 is the first rank repeated, say, 2 times. M2 is the, say, number 8, it is, so 3 times, then it is m cube, etc. divided by n into n squared minus 1, when m1 is the number of repetitions of ith rank. Let us take up an example. It will be clear then. Example 4.6. Compute the rank correlation coefficient for the following data of the ranks obtained by 8 students in the commerce and mathematics subjects. See, marks in commerce 15, 20, 28, 12, 40, 60, 20, 80. So marks in mathematics 40, 30, 50, 30, 20, 10, 30, 60. Here is the first one in the marks commerce. 20 is repeated 2 times, and marks in the mathematics, so 30 is repeated 3 times. So compute the rank correlation coefficient for the following data marks obtained by 8 friends in the commerce and mathematics. See, computation is like this. See, marks in commerce, rank. So first rank is 12, 1 time. Second is 15, says here, 15, second rank. एंड थर्ड इज 20 एक्चुअली 20 इज रिपीटेड ट्वाइस सो 20 यू हैव टू असाइन सो हाउ टू 3 एंड 4 सो इफ इट इज टू टाइम्स 20 इज रिपीटेड ट्वाइस द रैंक वुड बी 3 एंड 4 टेक द एवरेज ऑफ दैट 3 प्लस 4 डिवाइडेड बाय 2 गिव्स यू 3.5 सो असाइन 3.5 rank 3.5 to each number that is 20 20 two times occurred so 3.5 20 3.5 next 28 is fifth rank 40 is sixth rank 60 is seventh rank 80 is eighth rank similarly corresponding values 15 the marks in commerce for the variable that is variable x 15 corresponding y value is 40 So assign to the rank that 6. 6th rank, 30 is 4th, 50 is 7, 30 is 4. Because here see 30 is repeated 3 times. So 3, 4, 5. 1, 2 are there. So first one is 10, second is 20, third is 30. 4 is also 30 and 5th also 40 so the average 3 4 5 the average of 3 4 5 is 4 so assign rank 4 all the 3 numbers 30 30 30 so for 30 assign the rank 4 next 5th rank is 5th rank is not there because 4, 3, 4, 5. So 6th rank. So 6th rank is 40 is the 6th rank. Then 50 is the 7th rank and 60 is the 8th rank. Now take the difference of that rank R1 minus R2. That equal to deviation DI. That equal to 2 minus 6 is minus 4. 3.5 minus 4 is minus 0.5. 5 minus 7 is minus 2, 1 minus 4 is minus 3, 6 minus 2 is 4, etc. All the ranks get the total should be for this column total is not needed, DI squared is needed. So take the square of DI's values. Minus 4 into minus 4 is 16, 0.5 into 0.5 is 0.25, minus 2 into minus 2 equal to 4, 3 minus 3 into minus 3 is 9, etc. 4 into 4 is 16, 6 into 6 is 36, etc. 0.5 minus 0.5 into minus 0.5 is plus 0.025. Take the summation of that, get the total summation DI squared equal to 80.5. Now apply the formula. See repetition of ranks. So in commerce 20 is repeated 2 times corresponding to rank 3 and 4. So therefore 3.5 is assigned for 2 and 3 with m1 equal to 2. So first number is repeated 2 times, m1 is repeated 2 times. Next is in the mathematics y 30 is repeated 3 times corresponding to rank 3, 4, 5. Average of 3, 4, 5 is 4. Therefore, 4 is assigned for the ratio for the ranks 3, 4, and 5 with m2 equal to 3. Therefore, rho equal to 1 minus 6 into summation di squared. Summation di squared is 81.5 plus 1 by 12 into 2 squared. 2 cube, m into m squared means 2 m cube, so apply that, so 1 by 12 into m squared, it was m into m squared minus 1, now take the m inside, you get m cube minus m, so that is equal to, so 1 by 12 into m, so first is 2 times it is repeated, so 2 cube minus 2 plus 1 by 12 into, the number 3 is repeated 3 times, so 3 cube, third rank is repeated 3 times, so 3 cube minus 3 divided by n into n squared minus 1 equal to 8 into 8 squared minus 1, that gives you 1 minus 6 into 81.5 plus 0.5 plus 2, See here, 1 by 2, 2 cube is 8, 8 minus 2 is 6. So 6 by 12 is 0.5. 0.5, that is why here 0.5. Plus 1 by 12 into 3 cube, 3 cube is 27, 27 minus 3 is 24, 12, 24 divided by 2, 12 is 2. So that is why here 2. Totally 8 square is 64, 64 minus 1 is 63, 63 into 8 is 504. So that is equal to this figure. And that is equal to, by simplifying, we get 1 minus 504 divided by 504, that is equal to 1. So 1 minus 1 is 0. It means that the marks in commerce and mathematics are uncorrelated because rank of correlation is 0. This is the case whenever we have repeated ranks. This completes the correlation part. The next section is regression part. Let us see in the next period. Thank you.